always start at the driver's side wheel and kind of work my way around the car. No curb rash or anything like that. Brand new tires. Carbon fiber weave is like extremely consistent throughout the car. As I said on the phone, the entire vehicle is covered in paint protection film. I don't know of a single flaw anywhere on the entire car. Those ghost stripes in the carbon are just super cool. It's a very subtle change in color there. Even in the Shelby, you can see it's ghosted into the carbon fiber. Reflection in the carbon is just insane. I mean, it looks like a glossy paint job, but it's just carbon fiber. The entire car, again, I mean, it's very, very, very hard to keep carbon fiber weave consistent across the panel. And I mean, there is no rippling, no, imperfections in the weave, nothing of the sort. I mean, it is extremely consistent everywhere. Jonathan, can you get in and give me some revs so I can get some videos out here? Thank you, sir.